Martin Luther was a young boy from Germany.
I am Luther!
This is his story. Soon this young boy grew into a man.
To prove I'm right.
And would one day lay the groundwork for a new religion, Lutheranism. When he was older, he taught at a German university. Because he disagreed with many of the Catholic Church's beliefs, he nailed 95 theses to the church door.
What are you doing?
Just, reading.
Straight?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
I'm just reading, alright? Okay. Have a nice day now. In fact, here's one of their old commercials.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Are you depressed?
Yes.
Are you out of money?
Yes.
Are you getting your church land taken away from you?
Yes.
Are you out of cheese in your refrigerator?
No.
If you have one more of those things, you should become a Lutheran.
Snow cones, get your snow cones. You, sir, would you like a snow cone? Don't be fooled by those yellow snow cones. Don't eat them.
Oh, hello there. Would you like to know the secret on how to get 10% off of your tithe? Well, I'll tell you my secret. What I did was, I switched to Lutheranism. It's great. I saved so much money by not having to pay the church that I can afford new rainbow-colored snow cones! Snow cones! Snow cone! Would you like a snow cone?
And on to our next topic, the Bible. Luther believed that the Pope's word was not the word of God.
I was wondering if I could ask for forgiveness for wiping my blood on your mom's towel.
No, you're wrong! Get up!
Thank you.
He also believed that the priests should not sell forgiveness. Luther said that true believers will go to heaven.
I believe!
Most of the time.
Come in, Mr. Luther. Have a seat.
Where do you want me to sit?
I hope you know why I called you in here today.
What, some kind of job interview?
No!
Hold on just a second. Yes? The chicken is in the fridge. In the bottom drawer. Yes, okay, bye. Sorry about that. What were you saying?
I'm excommunicating you!
Fine with me. I'm gonna go eat some chicken. Yeah, I went there.
While running from the Catholics, he hid in a prince's castle.
Hello, sir. Would you mind me staying at your castle for a while?
Sure, but first you have to perform the secret handshake.
Is it in you?
The Catholics search for him using only their best hunting dogs.
Okay, go! And go! Go, find him!
But this didn't work out too well. When he was old, Martin Luther suffered of severe constipation. He also had inner ear trouble, causing him to lose balance. To add on to that, he had a cataract in one eye. He died of a sudden heart attack in 1546.
Finally, finished with my book called Institutes of Christian Religion.
Buy one today, $14.99.
Calvin believed in predestination. Heaven.
Yes.
Hell.
Come on.
Heaven.
Yes.
Because people liked his ideas, they gave him control of the town of Geneva.
My mum, she's so house proud. Nothing.
So this is Geneva.
What?
Oh.
This is Geneva?
Sweet.
Oh, hello, sir. I'm John Knox. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you, Calvin.
Nice place you got here. What you call it?
Call it Geneva. It's a pretty nice place. It's Presbyterian. Yeah.
It's Presbyterian.
Presbyterian? Well, sir, Presbyterian is... Well, Presbyterian is... Here. Let me sing it to you.
Thanks. I understand now. I'm gonna go back to Scotland and tell all my people. Help me up. Oh, thank you.
John Knox took Calvin's ideas back to Scotland with him. Here he shared it with the people. Religion grew and was known as Calvinism. Original, right? Today it was known as Presbyterianism. Calvin suffered from a very severe cough.
Man, this cough is killing me.
Calvin died from a blood clot in his lungs from coughing cigarettes.
That was a good nap. Oh, I think I burst a blood.
Scotland.
Scotland?
She knows if the stores are all closed, with the word she can get what she came for. flying a stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause she